bring to the stage someone who came into my life a year ago, really. Other than social media, I had never gotten a chance to witness this woman's power in real life. And I will never forget last year, she was right here. And I felt her presence the whole time. And there's some of you right now that like, I can't help but like, I feel your power. Collectively, it is almost overwhelming. And she was one of those people last year that I was like, there is just something so, so big for this woman's life. She's already doing big things, but I could feel like the next level. And she has one of the most incredible stories of resiliency, one of the most incredible stories. If you're one of those people, like Ronnie said, that you're in it right now, you're in it and you have a lot of reasons. No one would even fight you on the fact that you have a lot of reasons why you just shouldn't move forward. But I want to keep bringing you examples and proof that those moments that you think define you could also be the catalyst for your greatest impact yet. So it's with my greatest honor that I get to bring to the stage Sarah Foley. Song, right? Like, remember right there? Right there. Yeah. Like, you were like right there. Like, Brie.
Right there.
You were like Brie.
Right
yeah.
there.
Like, Roby. Roby. Yeah. I love you. Wow.
I love you. I love you. Okay. Who wants to know how to go from feeling like I can't to rolling in like an icon? Yeah, baby. Yeah. There was a moment in my life. I was standing up on top of this mountain, telling my adorable, cute new boyfriend, oh, my life is so perfect. Oh, there's nothing about it I would change. I never walked down that mountain. I was life-flighted off after being crushed from a four-wheeler and thrown into a ditch. Waking up the next morning in the hospital, my aunt came in, and she came in for a hug. She leaned in, and I cracked one word in her ear. Why? My life had just gone from perfect to paralyzed. And she pushed away from me. Voice dropped deep into her body. With all the knowing she had, she leaned in and she said, "Don't you ever ask why." That question is going to eat you alive. And that answer will only come when it is supposed to. How many of you have been stuck in the ditch of why? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So I went the opposite direction, though, and I did this. Everything's great. Oh, my gosh, everything's so fine. I am such an inspiration. You're right. Everything does happen for a reason. You are so right. And inside, I was constantly debating how and when to take my own life. About 4 years after that trap of denial, I discovered a word. It was a Hawaiian word, and it's called kuleana. And it's a responsibility. It's a responsibility that we have to fully lean in to the gifts, the passions, the talents, the skills that make us who we are. And that does include our traumas, our hardships, and our challenges, and our ditches. And the responsibility is this: you can because I did. And I can because you did. But see, going from I can't to I can, there's a difference. There's a shift that has to happen. Right? The shift is that the opposite of can't is can. You're stuck in the doing. But an icon is a shift in your identity. It becomes who you are, and it's about the being versus the doing. But in order to get and do what we want to do, we must get fully aligned with who we are and how we live. But see, it's easy in here, right, to get that alignment right. The real shift is when that alignment is the same in here, out there, up here, in here, and deep in here. Because you see, my aunt was half right. She was correct. You do not ask why. You do not get stuck in that ditch. But an icon? An icon. She decides why. Thank you, my friends. Thank you so much. Thinking about the girl that woke up in the hospital that day and how far she's come. And any of you that are paralyzed in any way, shape, or form, it will come down to shifting who you are to get yourself out of that. It comes down to you. And a gift that someone gave me was that only we can heal ourselves, but we cannot do it alone. We cannot do it alone. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you're so beautiful.
I just feel so grateful.
Yeah. You crushed it. You crushed it. Oh. Oh, we got the shot. Yeah, we got the shot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, we got the shot. Yeah, we did.
Thank you, guys.
I'm just going to, this is where my OCD is going to start to show. Yeah, just talk amongst yourselves.